had a lot more resistance. Okay. I think the metabolism is much quicker, and so it's easier to feed more frequently. Acidity like essentially bleaches your skin a little bit.
Yeah, I was 20. And what I said, was my dad was in town too. I didn't go into the whole deal about it.
Here from Booth 9 through 11, so once these get finished up here, we will go right into bracket, so don't take off on the
way. I played baseball.
It's awesome. Hey, thanks already. We'll get the sign and get you going.
So Monday night, I played
Eagles.
Oh, Wednesday night, I was asked to go up to buy that place.
I parked it. They didn't know where it was.
Softball.
Right.
it's not terrible. The way here wasn't bad at all. I stayed busy. The way he's back tonight.
They were down like this much against the 8th graders and they came back. Let's keep up with that.
Oh, really? I don't think I have. I mean, because all through there we've been, just I drive through Tyler, through all the little speed trap towns that I'll pull you over in. Yeah. Well, where's my hometown? Well, I was born in Houston, but I moved around like every 2 years. So I've lived in Texas, Michigan, Indiana, Oregon, Delaware, Wisconsin, Oklahoma, California.
Go.
No, actually, my dad was a reporter, and I just always moved around for. It really is. Yeah, I mean, Texas feels like home to me. I think the South. I like Texas, you know, people and the culture. Well, everyone's figuring out, you know, the well-kept secret.
There you go.
Even in Nacogdoches, it's like impossible to buy a house. Everywhere, you wouldn't think there, but everywhere it's like. Thank you.
Wow, that's cool. Oh man, that's awesome. It's crazy how many people actually. I'm always surprised how many conversations I have that people have these weird ties back to SFA and Texas, you know. I was really surprised, because like when I took this job, I never really, because I finished high school in Dallas, that's where I finished high school, and SFA was like, yeah, I knew SFA, but then when I got the job, it was like, everywhere that I went, people would like, oh, go Lumberjacks, whatever, or, oh, I'm from Tyler, or, oh, Palestine, or Lufkin, or whatever, I'm like, man, it's like, it runs deep, this stuff. It really does. Yeah, without me and Nak, I guess there's not much exciting.
Nice,
bro. Way
to finish. Nice.
Brackets are not ready. Brackets are not quite accurate yet. So
not ready. We're accurate.
All the pools finalized.